nigger, dead.
No!
No fucking way! Yo! No, no way, yo! No. What's good, YouTube? It's your boy, Hyphy Reactions. I'm joined with my man, Nate Butler, man. Tell the people who you are, man. Tell the people what you about.
Nate Butler. Chef told me to come up on the show. We're going to make another video. We're going to make another banger. So, yeah. Y'all know what to do.
Hey, man. Y'all hit us up in the comment section. Y'all were like, yo, react to Richard Pryor Word Association. React to Richard Pryor saying they live. React to Richard Pryor. So, we're going to see, man. We're going to see what all the hype is about. Before we get into the video, though. Serious, guys, we're so close to 1K. I mean, you enjoy to hit the subscribe button. It's right here. Finger that jaw. Click that jaw. Finger it. Hit the subscribe button. Turn on the post notifications. Hit the like button. Please, guys. And I don't want to waste some time. Let's get into it, man.
Yay.
Is it? Yay.
All right, Mr. Wilson.
This shit old as fuck. Damn, they barely got color on this shit.
Where the color at?
Where the color on a colored nigga, right? This nigga colored, man. You don't look colored.
Bro, he's the same color as his shirt.
How are you?
Listen, you've done just fine on the Rorschach. Your papers are in good order. The file's fine.
Look at the paper, bro.
No difficulty with your motor skills. And I think you're probably pretty ready for this job. We got one more.
Fucking Android for fucking YouTube. What the hell?
Chuck, your papers are in good order. The file's fine. No difficulty with your motor skills. And I think you're probably pretty ready for this job. We got one more kind of psychological test we always do here. It's just a word association. I'll throw you out a few words. Anything that comes to your mind, just throw it back at me, okay? Just kind of an arbitrary thing. Like if I said dog, you'd say
cat.
Tree.
Okay.
Tree.
Who says tree?
Dog, tree? Did he dog. Say treat or tree?
Okay, just kind of an arbitrary thing. Like if I said dog, you'd say
tree.
Fire him, bro. Don't hire this man. Don't fucking hire him.
Dog?
I guess.
Tree.
Fast.
Slow.
Rain. What? Fast.
Slow.
Rain.
Snow.
Bro, a fucking ball is it? Yeah. Making a little video.
You guys are filming the video?
Yeah. Making vids.
Is this going in the video?
Huh?
Probably not. Yeah, you're right.
So yo, that's crazy. That's crazy.
Let us have our fucking moment.
Yo, that's crazy.
It's gotta be censored.
Seb was steaming in here before me.
That's
crazy.
You know why?
Why?
Because it was three black people, one white.
Equal
that
ratio.
Means that there was enough of us to gang up on them. But if it was 2-on-2, that means y'all have more power than us.
How about 2-on-1?
Do you want? Wait. I'm leaving this in, by the way. So.
Alright,
you ready? Yo, why the fuck you turn off the light? Now they're not gonna be able to see us. Oh my
god.
That's
goodness. Crazy you just said it. I'm pressing the light.
Definitely cutting this out. Fans gonna be like,
you guys went to dinner?
Y'all went to dinner already?
It's
or
pretty
no?
solid, actually.
Well, what did they have?
Smoked Gouda, mac and cheese, and pulled pork.
Who, wait, was the fat guy there or no?
You talking about Miguel?
No, not Miguel. Bro, what the fuck? Yo, why would I talk about Miguel? What the fuck? No, I was talking about the big guy cooking.
No.
Big black guy?
No.
No,
no, the white guy with the beard and glasses was there, though.
White guy with beard and glasses. Like, he was big? He's fat?
Yeah, he's kind of short. He got, like, hair and then an ass.
You talking about the boy that would be bidding on everybody?
Yeah.
Oh, not him. He don't know the fucking cook.
Oh, tonight? Oh, yeah. Oh, damn.
He's chill like that.
All right,
peace. Definitely cutting that bullshit out. So I'm
you gotta edit a lot out.
Yo, I'm keeping that in there.
Yo, that'd be crazy.
Rain, snow, white.
Wait, what did he say?
Tree.
Tree.
Dog.
Tree.
Fast.
Wait, what? I'm gonna say pause it if you want to talk because this is already low shit. No, what are you saying?
I'm brain farting right now. My fault.
No, you said
pee? I guess, like, dogs pee on a tree.
But I'm thinking it's supposed to be, like, opposites.
It said it's the first thing you come to mind. Okay. You think a tree, so okay. I guess I was thinking of dog, like, peeing on trees, so that's why you said tree. That's why I'm trying to explain it.
The only ways I heard of word association is when, like, you think of opposites.
Right, right.
Or, like, things that are like it. Not, right. like, I guess that's true. Yeah, like you said. Yeah.
Slow.
Rain.
You gotta go back.
Dog.
Tree.
Fast.
Slow.
Rain.
Snow.
Fast. Small.
You said fast, small. I can't read shit. I can't hear him. I'm sorry.
There's no wishbone call. There's no.
Oh, symbol. No.
White.
Black.
White, black.
Bean.
Pod.
Negro.
Whitey.
I just said Negro so casually, bro.
Negro.
I think they really used to refer to black people as Negro, like, and that was just fine.
Yeah. You found the charger.
Yeah, I did actually find the charger. That was in your way.
Nah, that's good.
No.
Do you? I mean, like, I guess you prefer it.
No, they would prefer. I don't fucking prefer it.
I mean, like, I don't know. Like, I think it would probably kind of hilarious.
You said Negro?
Right. If somebody walk up and be like, Negro? I think it would be hilarious.
Really?
I think it would be funny. Like, it would just be random. Like, okay.
Yo, what up, my Negro? Hey, there's Negro Nate over there.
I would be like, yo, what? What's going on? Okay.
Okay.
Tar baby.
What'd you say?
Tar baby.
Tar baby.
Buffet.
Fuck, I can't hear shit. Maybe if I bring it closer. Now it's in the way. Fuck. Tar baby? That's fucking racist.
Oh, tar baby.
That's fucking racist. Like a black baby?
Tar baby.
What'd you say?
What?
Tar baby.
Buffet.
Colored.
Redneck.
Jungle bunny.
Pack of wood.
Burrhead.
Cracker.
Yay! Let's go! Fight back! Fight the power! Fight the power!
It's about fight back!
Fight back, nigga! Fight back! Fight back, nigga! Bro, that's crazy, bro. That's actually kind of crazy, bro. No, that's actually kind of crazy. He just start calling them random racist shit out of nowhere. Red nigga.
Colored.
Red neck.
Jungle bunny.
Pack of wood.
Burrhead.
Cracker.
Spear chucker.
White trash.
Jungle bunny.
Hunker.
Spade.
Hunky.
Nigger.
Dead.
No!
No fucking way. Yo. No, no way, yo.
No.
Yo, why you gotta go? Why are y'all watching, bro?
What are you?
Oh my god, bro. I got me flipping tables and shit. Like, it's a white table too. Finna fucking. No, that's actually crazy, bro. That's actually fucking crazy. This nigga, he had the audacity. Bro, this is like 19 fucking. And this was fucking on SNL. Like, how'd they get away with this, bro? Yeah, this nigga said, nigger, to his face. To his face. I thought it was fake. Hold on.
Jungle bunny.
Hunky.
Spade.
Hunky.
Nigger.
I like how he contemplated for a minute.
Right,
he's like,
I'm going to do it.
He said, I told Jim I was going to say it, but this time, I really got to do it. He literally contemplated for like 3 seconds.
Hunky.
Nigger.
Dead hunky.
Nigger.
Dead hunky.
He about to smack the shit out of this. He said too much. This is some word association. You know? This is something we do with all our candidates. What the fuck? Are you serious? Are you serious right now, bro? What the fuck?
I think you're qualified for this job. How about a starting salary of $5,000?
Your mama.
$7,500 a year.
Your grandma.
I think about to cry now. I mean, he got the job, though. So he did get the job.
Stop fucking it up. He gonna lose that shit.
$15,000, Mr. Wilson. You'll be the highest.
$15,000 back in like 19. This is like 1960. That's a lot of money.
He getting paid.
That's a lot of fucking money.
Pay janitor in America. Just don't hurt me, please.
Okay.
Okay.
You want me to start now?
Oh, no, 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 it's all right. I'll clean all this up. I'll take a couple of weeks off. You look tired.
Crazy, bro. That's actually... Look at this thing. Oh, shit, that's whatchamacallit.
Yeah.
That's a boy from the community. But,
yeah, that was the same boy that did the...
Bro, what the fuck? Person. Yo, that was crazy, y'all. Y'all got us reacting to crazy shit right now, man. Richard Pryor, shout out to Richard Pryor. 1975, bro. How the fuck they get away with this in 1975? You couldn't even say the word pee on live television in 1975. You could not fucking say pee on 1975. How the fuck they get away with this? This is season one.
Oh, this is the first season.
This is the first fucking season. How did they get away with it? I gotta see this shit. I gotta see it. Wait, Chevy. Oh, shit. That's fucking whatchamacallit.
Yeah.
That's him?
Yeah.
I know him from Community. He's an old ass dude, yeah. Old racist dude. He's good at doing it.
He's good at doing his job.
Real good. That's crazy.
He was young and racist back then.
Hey. Hey, man, we out of this piece. I'm sure it's actually funny, man. Thank you all for the recommendation. And as always, go in the comments down below. Give us some more recommendations to react to. Could be anything, man. We're up to 1K. We're almost there. Again, hit that fucking subscribe button right now or you are fucking a bitch ass, racist ass, cunt ass. No, this is that. I definitely can't say cunt on YouTube. I had to fucking beat that out or not. Hey, man. Nate, anything you got? Like the video? Didn't like it? My phone's about to die, so.
No. I don't like it.
Oh, you didn't like it?
No, I did like it. It's all right.
No, you can say your shirt. You can talk your shit.
Funny. It was kind of funny.
Yeah, it was pretty funny.
It was kind of funny. I mean, we don't have to react to all racist stuff, you know what I'm saying?
He said we don't have to react to racist stuff. I mean, you know what they say? There's a lot of comedy in racism, you know? There's a lot of, you know, a lot of you guys were saying, you know, it's funny to be racist. And to an extent, it's true. So, damn. So, 15,000 back then was... 83,000 today. That's bread.
That's money.
That's crazy. Starting salary 83,000. It's good bread though. But all right, man. You get out of this piece. Thank y'all for watching. I love you, boys. Take care.